Up next, we have Daniel Iovino with How to Live Productively Using a Hipster PDA.
Hi, my name is Daniel Iovino, and today I'd like to tell you about... Today I'd like to tell you about a tool that can save your life. We are all learning a great number of things today at SF MoMA, but what are you going to do when you go home and you forget everything we've shown you? Well, what better way to capture what you want to remember than by writing it down? This is obvious, common sense, but I would like to introduce you to a tool which you can use to leave your bulky notebook, folder, planner, or personal digital assistant at home. I'm talking about the Hipster PDA, or HPDA. I happen to have one right here. Wikipedia defines the HPDA as a paper-based personal organizer invented by San Francisco writer Merlin Mann. It's essentially a stack of index cards bound together with a binder clip. You can take notes, you can leave notes, you can recall what you have to do and how to do it. You can recite speeches for a public audience. Its uses are unlimited. Let's look at some of the specifics of what the HPDA can do, as well as different ways to customize. This is the most basic of the HPDAs. The front part can be used for notes to yourself. Make one note per card for easy organization later. Just move your notes to the back and you have a fresh card on top. Here are other uses of HPDA cards. For example, you can keep your grocery list here. At the store's checkout counter, you can clip your receipt to the HPDA and save that for later as well. You can write down your errands or to-do lists. You can attach other useful things, prepare a card with post-it notes, and then keep it ready in case you need to leave a quick message. You can include reference cards. For example, here's the workflow chart for getting things done, the methodology of productivity guru David Allen. I use this chart to remind myself how to process notes, papers, errands, and anything else known as stuff in my life. Now let's look at three customized HPDAs. On DIYplanner.com, Douglas Johnson, he develops customizable planner systems, and you can go to this website and download a PDF of 80 odd different cards for printing. Ask me about them later, you can look through it. There's John Morse's Hipster PDA. He says simply, get organized, print them out, cut them up, clip them, stash them in your back pocket. Here's some examples. For example, notes, graph paper. Here's a good reference card. A list of commonly misspelled English words. A chart of conversions. This is a star chart for stargazing. This is a world map with time zones. Here is a chessboard. Cut out your pieces and play. Here's a full deck of cards. Here's Go. I'm not sure how to play this. More reference. Cephamore signs and Morse code. Oh, here's a blank staff for composing music. And I'm not sure how to use this, but it looks like a sundial for doing a day. And here's my favorite, a do-it-yourself art card, attaching a label to objects to define them as your own. Let's move on to my final HPDA. This is my version. It's a little larger than the others, but it works as an all-in-one organizer and planner. I've written one note per card, and that allows you to stay focused. It also works as a fan or flipbook, but it is also color-coded, as you can see, and we can dive more into this. Well, speaking of getting things out of your head, let me go through my emergency conclusion card. Dave Allen says, you can only feel good about what you're not doing when you know what you're not doing. Once you know how the game of work works, you can leave the game with a free and creative mind. And that's why I'm not locked in a room or procrastinating today. Everything is written down and off my mind. Hence, I can get away with speaking with you all today. Thank you.